Welcome to the Diverse Series podcast. Thank you all for joining me. And our special guest is Asanté Hill. He's the president and CEO of Black Men and Women of Valor in Atlanta, Georgia. And man, it's going to be such a special time. It really is. So at what point did you realize you were destined to do great things and create positive change for your community?
The moment that I realized that this was all bigger than me, that my talents, my skills, my gifts, my abilities were given to me for the connection and the empowerment of other people, is when I begin to really tap into what I really care about, what my purpose was, what I was truly called to do, man. Because a lot of times in life, you know, we see things and we're like, man, somebody ought to do something about that. And it's like, ironically enough, believe it or not, it's in front of you and God is revealing it because that's what you're called to do.
What are the issues? What is not taught in the schools? What's not taught in the Black youth environment, right? And how can you bridge the gap and give them that knowledge, give them the keys and the blueprint to success?
My job is not to send them to Chick-fil-A or McDonald's to get a job. That's not what I want to do. While we provide those kinds of services, I want you to know that you are called to do something extremely special. When you're thinking about yourself, it's easy to be the victim. It's easy to feel bad for yourself. But I'm telling you, my life changed when I began to start thinking about other people. Some of the best days that I have is when I'm not thinking about me. I'm thinking about the kids. But those are my best days. It's not when I'm thinking about Asanté. It's never, ever, ever about myself. And so when you hear these kids begin to start articulate their why and why it's bigger than them, that's when you know you've made a change in their life.
I love that, man. I really do. And you can see the genuine impact